As you can see, we were being really dangerous in a completely field of green, surrounded by no homes. Fire department got called.
Let's get away. Because we're on the cusp of a $2,500 ticket, and yours too is going to have to fucking pay the thing. It's going to be nice.
Talk his way out of a $2,500 ticket. I'm relatively sure this is all your fault, Sean.
I'm pretty sure it was. I didn't put the gas on it, so don't put that in the fire department.
That's okay, they're not on Facebook. Or YouTube. How'd you do, Tom?
It was real nice about it. Mr.
Talk your way out of it?
No, he gave me a recommendation, said we should apply to adopt a park. He said if we did that, we could probably get a permit then. And he said, but there's a city ordinance, no burning. So he didn't say you can't drink a beer, though, when you're done. So I'm sticking around.
But no ticket, though, right?
Nope.
Good.
Woohoo!
He actually told us, he congratulated us. He said we're doing a real nice job. He can remember when this was Derby Hill.
Nice. All right.
All right.
That's a win.
Definitely a win.
All right.
I'm glad they didn't charge us.
Well,
rural areas.
The other thing is, he said, who's responsible? Who's in charge? So I said, well, I am. You know, if you, no, you know,
that
then
helps.
They get mad. You just got to step up.
Yeah, I'm really glad I left the hookers at home this time. I almost brought them, but
a little excitement to a night. Who says mowing grass at nighttime isn't fun, you know?
Well, we learned something.
Yeah, it's part of the lawnmower to serve buyers.
Yeah, that's all burned up.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's out there. It's fucking bumpy. Bricks, bumpy, hitting all kinds of stuff.
No ticket.